Hey guys, today I'm going to be teaching you how to play Baby by Justin Bieber by request on the acoustic guitar. Okay, so the chords that you're going to need to have for this song are D, B minor, G, and A. So I'm going to show you how to play those chords, and then if you already know how to play them, just skip ahead to the harder stuff. Okay, a D chord is when your index finger is on the third string, second fret. Your middle finger is on the first string, second fret, and your ring finger is on the second string, third fret. Should look like this. Okay, and then it's B minor. So, because this is for beginners, I'm going to teach you the easy B minor, where it's your index finger is on the third string, fourth fret. Your middle finger is on the second string, third fret. And your index finger is on the first string, second fret. So it should look like this. Okay, and then the G chord, your pinky is on the first string, third fret, your index finger is on the second string, third fret, your middle finger is on the sixth string, third fret, and your index finger is on the second string, second fret. Okay, and then last, there's the A chord, which is your index finger will be on the fifth string, second fret. Your middle finger will be on the fourth string, second fret. And your ring finger will be on the third string, second fret. Should look like this. Okay, well, now we're going to talk about the strumming for this song, which will be... Well, in the beginning, you're going to go down, down, up, which you'll do about four times, and you'll go through each chord for that. And the order of the chords is D, B minor, G, and A. That's the order of the chords throughout the whole song. And so you'll do down, down, up for each chord for the beginning of it. And then you'll go into the full strumming pattern for the song, which is down, down, up, up, down, 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 up, up, down. So, when you do that, you're just going to go down, down, up, up, down. And then you're just going to repeat that again. So, it's going to have that twice for each chord, which will be like... Okay? And that's what you're going to do for the whole song. Okay, and the song will sound something like this. So that's how the song for that's how it's going to go for the whole song. If you have any questions, comments, or requests, just leave them in the comment box down below or PM me, and please subscribe. Thank you.